player here, and I'm going to be doing some Breach. I got permission to do some gameplay on it. This is the alpha version. If you guys enjoy. Summon. Ooh!
Brilliant! You summoned the spark within and bent reality to your whim. Most folks can't do that. Try the next one.
One does what? It
attacks? That one took a bit more focus, didn't it? Now the next one.
Okay. Ah! Interesting.
Some spells are pretty difficult. Takes time before you're ready to use them again. Let's see one more.
Hunting. Three. Ooh.
Okay, you're doing great. The last spell? That's the ultimate. Can't just fire it off. You gotta build your way up to it.
How do I... Ah, that's right.
You're a natural. Imagine all the possibilities. And that's just one spellbook. The Academy has dozens and is discovering new ones all the time. From warlock spellbooks full of creepy shenanigans to the modern methods of the gun mage spellbooks.
Which one is your favorite?
Oh, I dabble in a bit of everything. Gotta be ready for anything, you know? Okay, time to move on to your next lesson. Lead the way.
You haven't told me where we're going yet.
Don't need to. Julia and her drones will have the best route mapped out, so you'll always have a guiding star. She'll also help keep
this
you from wandering forward and getting in over your head. Once you've secured the area, you're clear to move forward.
Move to the waypoint over here.
Okay. Time for a foe that fights back. This illusion won't kill you, but it can still knock you on your ass if you aren't careful. Be ready to dodge.
Here we go.
Yeah, try me, sir. Ooh.
Nice work. Grab us some healing potions from that supply crate over there. It's good to be prepared, Mum always. Now you just need to complete some essay questions and you'll be ready to... Wait, do you feel that?
What's going on?
Change of plans. Training's over.
What the hell is that?
A veil demon. Never seen one this far from a breach before.
Huh?
Hope you're ready to tango with pure evil. These things have killed a lot of mages. Be careful! Once it gathers its strength, it's gonna start tearing holes in the veil and unleashing all sorts of bad news.
What's the plan, Harper?
Yeah, what's the plan, Harper?
I'm attacking it. We can't fight it directly.
Then.
Like I said, attacking it is a waste of time. It's not really here. It's between world veil portals. Take them out.
Whoa! Okay.
Did the veil demon just...
It possessed that minion, yeah. It's even worse than it sounds. Possessed baddies are tougher to take down and acquire exciting new ways to ruin our day.
Well, look at that scrambler. Okay. Go.
Not hardly. It's probably gone off to attack some of the other mages training here. Clever bastard.
What's going on with my gear? There's some kind of energy building up.
It's been soaking up latent magic from the veil. You've gathered enough to pick an attunement and power it up.
Oh, this is great.
How long does it last?
Increased dodge, health potions.
So choose wisely. If you have regrets,
gonna damage shield after being knocked, pinned, or stunned.
Better ones, hopefully. Finish objectives quick enough, and it charges up your gear even faster. But take too long, and the Veil Demon will claim that power for itself.
Yeah, I get it. Let's.
We need to follow the Veil Demon before someone gets hurt.
Come on. Ah. Ow. That was. No.
Harper! The Veil Demon. We didn't stand a chance.
No time to feel sorry for yourself. We need to work together to get through this. Sparky, help them up while I watch your back.
I'm dying here.
So, I have to revive as well. Ooh. Look at that magic power. Ugh. Quite interesting game. Screw off, you stupid thing. Uh-oh. Ah ha ha.
You're in. Find another node. Keep at it.
That's a big boy. Okay.
Don't celebrate just yet. This Veil Demon's on the ropes, but it's got one more trick up its smoky.
This hurts.
This one is going to be more trouble than the others.
The heck? Sobek? Take that. Take that.
Can't sense the Veil Demon. Did we win?
Doubt it.
That we did.
Yes, we did.
Not many mages can hold their own against a Veil Demon like you did. Now it's time to head to the library.
You're telling me the Secret Academy base is in a library?
It's less the overdue book kind of library, and more the ancient archive of forbidden knowledge kind of library. Hope you brought a swimsuit.
Training complete. They have vending machines. Oh, this is great. This is just great, guys. This game is actually not that bad. Oh, whoa. Oh, hey, look. Starting missions is P. Oh. Versus custom character. Chaos Weaver. Interesting. World Shaper. Veil Shifter. Ooh, Lich. Interesting. Exorcist. Demon Hunter. Bloodstalker. I'm playing Necromancer right now. classes. Who? Curse Strike, Deathroot Dagger, Wound. Yeah, I'm just gonna buy this one. Don't mind me, guys. Owned now. Ooh, yeah, I got that one. I also have that one. Reaper. Soul Fiend. Let's see what this guy is. Possess target ally, applying a lifestone. Haste buff. Grand minion. Possesses an ally and applies stealth. Oh no. Possessed ally receives an aura that damages nearby enemies. Every. Seem that bad. Elites. Anubis. Empower itself by consuming low health ally. Call forth the sons of Anubis. Ooh. Basset. Sobek. Horus. Let's see Sobek. So that controls enemy movements and weakens them with abilities. Horus is able to transfer his own life into his allies with wind breath while regenerating his health through a channel beam of sand. Oh. Let's do it. I know you guys are probably going to be bored while I'm doing this, but yeah, hey. Hats, weapon skins. Epic, what? Not character. Chaos Weaver. Let's see this guy. Oh, it's Assassin. Seats of Sorrow, Places of Breach. Ooh. Red. Oh, heck yeah. Equipped. Ooh. Okay, P. Character. I'm just checking things out, guys. Bloodstalker. Ooh, should I activate Bloodstalker? Because look at those blades. Nah, I think not right now. Woodrow, appearance, come soon. Trisword? That one works. let's do it. Okay. Did it. Character. Yes. Character. So character wardrobe. Remember guys, this is an alpha, so it's not gonna look that well. Most of the things, at least. Yeah, that one. Oh, yes, look at those blades. Wow, quite glad I did get that. Solo. Tokyo Breach. Yeah, let's do that one. The Academy needs choose a difficult. Ooh, let's. Since. Let's try Adept. I'm probably gonna be screwed over, but hey, who cares? Okay. Okay. Just gonna do this. Fight. This is so music. Damage shield. Oh, that's joyful. He wants to send the Academy a message. I think he thinks he's the good guy in all this. She's out of his mind. It seems egregious, right? He's causing that by messing with the Wait, what? Harper died? What? When did this happen, guys? Okay, so they follow me. Good to know. Ow. Take that. Uh-oh. Hey. Nope. Let's do this, guys. Oh, wow, that... He died. Look at that, guys. He's dead. Go that way. Oh, wow, okay. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Get him. Good job. I should probably help them out. Elite, really? Take that! Oh, he's here? That's an ugly guy. How did he win? Explain. Okay, nope, I'm starting to die. Oh, joy, this lag. Okay, 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 okay. I'm fine. I'm fine. That guy has a lot of health. Huh. Can you, like, not do that? Thank you. Defeat enemies. Kind of difficult, thank you very much. Don't worry, guys. This side will clear, hopefully. So good. Okay. Graphics. What are they at? Oh, thank you. Ah, leave, please. Ah! Well, he's dead. So am I. Help. Okay, let's not plan our depth then. Well then guys, I think because of all of this bullcrap that's happening right now, and that I'm dead and those guys are just running into the wall, I guess. Well, hope you guys enjoyed this little bit of Breach after all that lag I was going through, because, yeah, my computer's smart. Okay, hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more. See ya!